building a house is no small feat, but neither is settling into it.
The misery of moving is our first story, trending now.
Moving can be stressful.
Yeah, between packing boxes, loading a truck, and hauling furniture, most people think moving's a nightmare. According to a new survey from OnePoll, 23% of folks think it's more treacherous than planning a wedding, and 13% would prefer to spend a week in jail.
And once the dreadful move is over, it takes about 4.5 months for most people to fully unpack. But that's if your stuff made it. Nearly half of Americans admit to tossing out their significant other's less agreeable things. Oh yeah, been there, done that.
Will you ever need this again?
You know, moving's the perfect time to kick some old stuff to the curb, like that pair of kicks that never quite fit.
That's right, but one company is on a mission to find you the perfect shoe size. That's at number two.
We aren't makers of things.
We are makers of experiences.
And Nike is hoping to transform your shoe shopping experience. The company's launching Nike Fit, a new technology that'll scan shoppers' feet to find their ideal shoe size for different styles of Nikes, of course.
We are imagining the future of what the consumer needs.
Okay, here's the goal. Using data collected from the scans to make shoes that fit better. But remember, it's just your Nikes. The tech's rolling out in their app and their stores this summer.
We innovate.
While Nike revamps shoe shopping, these next people are focused on saving the oceans.
A whale of a time is at number three.
We're gonna be swimming with the largest fish in the ocean, the mighty whale shark.
If that sounds like something you'd like to do, listen up. Omaze teamed up with world-renowned wildlife photographers to give you the chance to swim with whale sharks in Mexico. The winner and their plus one will be flown to Cancun, where they will dive and explore the underwater world with photogs.
That's right, we're going to the beautiful island of Isla Mujeres. We're also gonna take lots of pictures and we're gonna have a lot of fun.
To enter and at the same time donate to the ocean conservation nonprofit Sea Legacy, check out omaze.com/oceans.
Strap on a face mask and dive in.
Christina, a trip to the Caribbean and some epic photos. I mean, you can't beat that.
Also, my Instagram feed is lacking some serious shark selfies, so I am all about this. And that's what's trending now.